Hello everyone, today I will show you how to install macOS Mojave on a virtual machine. For this purpose, I will use VMware Workstation 15.5 version. Required software I will provide in the description. You can download from the video description. What you need to install macOS Mojave, let me show you. Number one, you need macOS Mojave MDK files for VMware. Second thing, you need MK unlocker to unlock the macOS on the virtual machine. Third thing, you need VMtools for the smooth operation. Okay, let me show you why you need MK unlocker. If you go to virtual machine and you are installing some virtual machine, you need to select operating system. If we go, you cannot find macOS here. So for this purpose, you need to run MK unlocker. After that, you will find macOS operating system in VMware Workstation. So before running MK unlocker, you need to close VMware Workstation and go to that folder MK unlocker. You need to run this file bin install. Right click on this and run as administrator. It will execute some commands. First, it will stop the services of VMware. Services are starting. So we are done with MK unlocker. Just go back to VMware, reopen it, go to the create new virtual machine, click next. Yes, now you find the option Apple Mac OS X. Now you can install any version of Mac OS on your virtual machine using VMware Workstation Pro. I am creating this virtual machine on Windows 10, so it is 100% compatible. There is no compatibility issue. So let's now move forward to our installation. Just create new virtual machine. Keep the same. Click next. I will install the operating system later. Click next. You need to select macOS 10.14. Click next. You can give any name to your virtual machine. I will give the same name. You can install your virtual machine to any specific folder. I will keep the same. Sorry. Okay. You can give storage 20, 30, 50, what you want, because later on we need to remove this. Click next and finish. Now our VM is ready. Just right click on this and go to settings. Click on the hard disk and remove it. Go to add. Select the hard disk, click next, SATA recommended, yes. You need to choose here, use an existing virtual disk and click next. And select the virtual machine that select the VMDK file that I already shown to you. Go to macOS Mojave and open this folder and select this file and open this. And click finish, and you need to keep existing format. Okay, press OK. So now power on this virtual machine, and you can also increase the resources if you want to increase. If you have resources, for sure you can increase. I will give you three processor. I will give memory. I have 8 GB available for this machine, so I will give 8 GB. You can choose more than 2, 3, 4, 5, but I will recommend at least choose 4 GB. I will recommend you to choose at least 4 GB for smooth operation, and click OK and power on the virtual machine. It will start the installation. You have to wait 2-3 minutes to complete this process. Yes, it's done. Let's go for further installation. Yes, it is completed. Now move for further installation. You can see the welcome screen in front of you. Select your country, click next. Select your keyboard type. You can select your required keyboard type. I will go with the default. Click continue. Data and privacy. Continue. Let me maximize the screen so that for the better understanding. Okay, if you want to transfer your information or you want to share your data, you can select this option, but I don't want this. Continue. I don't want to put my Apple ID, so I will set up later. Skip this option. Yes, agree with the terms and conditions. Give your name. Give any password. But don't forget this password, and press continue. Customize setting if you want, but I don't want it. Press continue. Select which theme you want. Dark, you can select dark. Light, you can select light. I will go with the light. Click continue. And now it is setting up our MacBook. Just wait a while. Here we go. Our MacBook is ready. Now we need to install VMtools for the smooth operation. Just right click on the virtual machine and go to the settings and select the CD-ROM. Open your CD-ROM and select the VM ISO file. Press OK. Double click on the installer. And click on the install button. Installation is started. Next. Need to put the same password that you set up on the account. Now from the security preference, it will take 1-2 minutes to complete. Let me show you about this Mac. You can see our Mac OS version 10.14, the RAM we set, the processor we set. You can see all the settings from here. Storage, memory, support, everything. If you want to update, you can update to the latest version without any difficulty. It will work. Installation is finished. After that, we need to restart our MacBook. Just restart it. So restart is completed. Just give the password.